Here comes the group. Here comes the group that they were on yesterday. And we've had so many people asking to see them again. And this is just for fun, no rating. But once more we're feeling, ladies and gentlemen, here are the Clonettes. Good girl.
In another galaxy, 223 light years away, there is a planet called Clone. All inhabitants have mastered the technique of genetically producing a duplicate. K1, K2, KC1, KC2. The Clonettes.
Celebrities. This little man excited himself the other day while swimming in the ocean. His toupee fell off. He thought he was being attacked by a jellyfish with a hormone problem. Ladies and gentlemen, Rip Taylor! The Ripper! Oh, Rip is so cute. Next, we have a terrific lady and authoress of the new book, Hazards of Eating Mexican Food in the Nude. Ladies and gentlemen, Patty Andrews. Ah, oh, good old Patty.
Love you.
Ah, Patty. Our next guest is turning his talents to singing. He just recorded a tune called If You Leave Me, Honey, I'll Be Forced to Become a Kelly Girl. Ladies and gentlemen, Pat McCormick. Ah, oh, good Pat. All right, folks. We like having kids on the Gong Show. They're clever and witty, and mainly because we can trip them and watch them fall down and go boom. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Dixie 2. Do it, Dixie. Come in here, little banjo player. There's a banjo player stuffed in the back. Nobody can pay attention to her. Ripper, what do you think of this little group, the Dixie Chicks?
Wait a minute. Now, I love kids, but I can't bear them, but I gave them a 10.
Oh. Sure, the shock, isn't that? Patty, what do you think of the Dixie 2?
What do I think? You know, Dixieland is very difficult to play, and they were great. I gave them a 10. I think they're wonderful.
This is shocking. Oh. All right, Pat McCormick.
They are also the Mount Sinai Hospital Intensive Care Ward Marching Band.
Take that thing with you. All right. All right. Those little rascals. I can't believe that. Here's a man with a wonderful name. Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, here comes David Yuengling.
Hi, y'all. I'll tell you. All right. As I was walking over here today, I walked past an outdoor cafe. A gentleman was having a cup of coffee. And he said it was much too bitter, so I ran over and gave him a great big... What's that? I said, well, you've never heard of saffron? Actually, I work for the Bell... they get worse. Actually, I work for the Bell Telephone Company. I'm their experimental saxophone, direct line to Sacramento. Earlier today, I was down on Sunset Boulevard passing out Jesus Loves You and God Saves You pamphlets and brochures. I guess you could say I'm sacrilegious. Oh. Woo. Ooh, they get worse. Oh, Okay. Actually, I'm really a Sagittarius. I'll tell you. First, let's take this entire gong show business. There's a bunch of Sagittash. I did good. I got the gong.
Patty, you skewer. Why did you do this to this very funny man?
Oh, this is the best time I've ever had without laughing.
I saw. See that? That's nice. Be of good cheer, old fella. Oh, that was David Yuengling, in case you wanted to wipe it off your little chart there. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back with more stuff. You will be. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes a good little singer. Her name is Patty Paulson. Do it, Patty. That was nice. What do you think, Patty?
Oh, she's got a hole in her tambourine, but I think she's great. I give her a 10.
Ah, yahoo. A 10. That is so good. Pat McCormick.
She's got more rhythm than a herd of Catholics. I think.
Rip Taylor.
Thank you. I gave her a 10.
All right, 34. This year you'll be seeing her playing Atlantic City soon. Ladies and gentlemen, here he comes. Honest to goodness, what a joy this man is. This man is... Now cut it out. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Vince Wrinkles.
I'd like to thank my friends for being here. The Gong Show for being here. And a fifth of whiskey for putting me here. I was out last night drinking them pretty. I mean, the catch of the night, she was whale. I mean, she was so fat.
How fat was she?
She had to stick out her arms so you could tell if she was walking or rolling. I mean, when it rains, her feet don't even get wet. I mean, halitosis is better, no breath at all. Her breath smells like the bottom of a bird cage. I mean, she wears an odor eater on her tongue. I mean, and ugly, ugly.
How ugly was she?
25 feet of peel back. You light up my life. Oh, no.
I don't know. They cut you off just when you were rolling. Get off the stage there. Guy was a tough loser. That's what I love, a good sport. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back with more stuff right after this session. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's good stuff coming up, folks. This next guy likes surfing. But I don't think he's doing it very long. When he fell off his board, he yelled, "Wipe me!" Ladies and gentlemen, here is... Nope. Here comes Richard Hovey. Do it!
All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. And I did this yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday I kept suddenly, why? She had to go. I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something's wrong. Now I know for yesterday. What's the name? Now for such an easy game to play. To hide away. Oh, it is yesterday. Da, 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 da.
Bravo! Good job, Richard. Pat McCormick, what do you think of Richard Hovey?
He gets into this feeling of being a duck so bad. Yesterday I saw him attack a Sparklets truck. But I didn't.
It's
Walt Disney's turning over. Hello, I gave the guy. Very good.
Patty.
Honestly, Chuck, he can do anything. You know, even lay a square egg. I think he's terrific. I give him a 10.
Where are we now? Where are we? Oh! Here comes Gene, the perfect machine. Mike's writing book, how-to books. Her latest is called How to Mate Your Cat with Jiffy Popcorn Popper. Hey, gentlemen, here comes Lily Ferretti. Do it, Lil. Trace, you don't know how hard it is to dance with unlit candles. Why did you do that?
Now I know what happened to Baby Jane.
Oh, you see, at least you actually found that out. That was, you helped her find out what happened to Baby Jane. Goodbye, old girl. Oh, this is the moment we've been waiting for. Oh, my goodness gracious. We have a tie, a three-way tie. We have 30 points for the Dixie 2, 30 for Patty Paulson, who sang, and 30 for Richard Hovey, the duck. And the celebrities have decided the winner. I can't stand it. Who won? The winner is Richard Hovey with his ducky voice. Richard Hovey, come out, Richard. Here's your trophy, and here's your check for $516.32. Too bad, kid. That's the way it goes. What if you lose a few? Hey, thank you very much, Milton. Good luck in a band with a thug. Who introduced the show? Della Bella? Where is that little cat? There she is, my little kid. Gigi, the dancing machine. The clown that's Milton DeLugge and a bear with a thug. Ripple Roo, Rick Taylor, Patty Andrews, and Pat McCormick. Bye, you all.